Sasha, that's enough. Let's go.
Yuna, no, wait. This way.
Hey, wait up. It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
I can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops.
She must...
Ah, look out! Sasha!
This ends now.
Fiona, the grenades. The ones that Felix made. Use them. Now!
What if they-
There's no time! I'll distract her.
No!
Is that our caravan?
The guy works fast.
Get away from there!
Shit! 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 Shitty! No! Stop!
No! No! Don't open that! No!
Hurry! Watch out!
You two in a hurry?
You've been stored. Red Rock! Why the heck are y'all running around rolling on the dirt for?
We gotta move.
What's the rush?
Look, there's a bounty hunter out there tracking us.
Bounty hunter?
What? Are you sure?
Yes! Where are the keys?
Hurry!
All right. Don't have a heart attack.
She's right there.
Oh. Hey, hon.
Wow. That is one slow door.
Scooter, this is my girlfriend, Athena.
Oh, I know, Athena. What's up, girl? Y'all kiss like that a lot?
You guys settle on anything?
She's a perfect gal for the job, for sure.
Don't play dumb. She was trying to kill us.
Yes, she was.
Excuse me? Wait. Are you saying Athena's the one that was chasing you?
What? No, this is just a misunderstanding.
Athena made a promise to me that she was done with all that, so she couldn't be doing what you say that she's doing.
That's right. Our relationship is more important to me than some stupid job.
That's what I'm saying. We have to lay low. There are people.
You know, come to think of it, I think it was someone else.
Yeah, it might have been.
See? Just a misunderstanding. I did see the wanted posters, though. Some scary people will be after you with a reward like that.
What are you laughing at? Because we're We're laughing because we're right.
Well, I suppose we should get going.
Stay safe out there. Pandora feels a lot smaller when you've got people looking for you.
You know, her shield's just sitting over there. I mean, if she's not a bounty hunter, what does she need it for?
I'm gonna mess with her a bit. Athena! Can I keep this?
Is that your shield?
Mm-mm. Nope.
Oh, then I can have it? I mean, if it's not yours, I can have it, right?
It's not mine, so what do I care?
Be sure to stop off at any of my catch a ride if you need anything! I got them popping up all over Pandora!
Building.
Yeah, I'm thinking that the signs would point to yes.
Whoa. This happened pretty recently. Within the last hour, I'd say. I think the guys did this? It'd be pretty impressive if they did. But look at these scorch marks. Must have been grenades or some type of control explosion.
The loader bot of theirs might have hardware badass enough to do this.
Yeah, but why didn't they wait for us?
A fair question.
These guys are serious badasses.
This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Do what we tell you to do, or you die. Simple as that.
Well, yeah, but it seems like you're gonna kill us anyway.
Shut up, smartass.
Oh, that's not good. What are we gonna do?
We're all gonna be nice and cooperative, aren't we? Not cause any problems, right?
Okay, we sneak over to that position there to get a better angle of attack, then
well, who do we have here? Recent Vaughn's new little playmates, right? I think one of you owes me a key.
Hey, August! Look who finally showed up for the party!
Oh, crap.
Vasquez?
Vaughn? Reese? Didn't think you'd given me the slip now, did ya? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you? There are some things a man just does himself.
Oh, for the love... Loaderbot, attack!
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached?
You never could follow through. That's your problem.
And that's why I beat you every time.
Come on, Vasquez. Isn't this all beneath you? Coming down to Pandora, working with these guys?
Wow, Reese. You know, I never looked at it that way before.
I don't take advice from janitors.
Oh, you
guys cannot believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people.
Oh, yes, I knew about that. Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
We don't even know how these cores work.
Yeah! We barely even know what this gorgeous thing is!
Fair. I vote we figure it out all together.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me, and that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, there's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 you'd survive the landing, much less get as far as you have.
I got help from... Handsome Jack.
Oh, so we're telling everyone now, is that what we're doing?
Ah, yeah. Well, I totally get what you're saying there. I too have found Handsome Jack to be an eternal well of inspiration. I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part you'd be right, but there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person.
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what... You're describing
you don't
is...
get it. You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my
tongue. But through me, his legacy carries on.
How did you get paired up with an asshole like Vasquez?
No, he's not so bad. He's just a little dumb. Valerie, the woman I work for, she's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion, Vasquez being one of them. Problem is, we tried to cut her out of the deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well... Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again.
She thinks you're dangerous.
Yeah, well, I am, so that's fine. Maybe that's something she likes about me.
It's not. You killed a guy right in front of us. Don't you remember?
Oh, right. Yeah, that was rash.
You think?
But listen, that guy, He was a bad guy. He's ripping my family off for years. Just stacking lies on top of lies until he couldn't remember what the truth was. And he had plenty of outs. He chose not to use them.
Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big ol' balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
me. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Listen, wallet head.
Wallet head?
Yeah, so I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a wallet head.
I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm gonna make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa. That's legitimately creepy.
I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to getting back to Helios, Reese. This place, it's getting to me. It's a smell. No! Hey! Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. And relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it.
How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
You two should just talk. Clear the air, see where it gets you.
Yeah, we should do that. Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Stalling. Whoa. Hey, what is this? No. No, 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 no!
Chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
What? Nothing. Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it!
Thank you.
guess that's our cue.
That
is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
That's the only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning? Right.
We've got one bargaining chip to work with.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go. No, 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 what are you doing?
Warning, Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot. Subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Just let me in. Vaughn!
It's under control, trust me.
What? No, no, listen. We can take over the whole facility, kid. We got this.
I'll do it! Back away!
You shouldn't even have a plan.
Gonna do it. Do it.
No, 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 no! You're making a huge mistake!
No one lives forever.
This is how you're saving us? Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
Okay, there we go. Episode 2, Atlas Mugged. That was pretty good. That was good fun. Not sure it's quite as good as the first one, but it's cool. It's cool. Let's see what stats we had. Most people told Sasha to help Rhys. Half people selected the Malawen brand, like the car. Most people didn't peek inside Sasha's gift. Only 30% of people shot Finch with shock damage. Looks like that's probably 30-30-30. I figure it'd zap him. Most people told Vaughn about Handsome Jack. Minority of people went to go to Old Haven, so I don't know how that changes the thing. Maybe a lot, maybe a little. 90% of players bro-fisted Vaughn, and most players did trust Fiona. I was really split there at the end, as you noticed. I was taking ages to pick. But yeah, it's fun. So yeah, that's good. We're doing the thing where we're alternating with the Game of Thrones Telltale game, so that's the next ones we'll have up in probably a couple of weeks' time. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it. If you like what you've seen here, check out the other series on the channel. Hit like, hit comment, hit subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you next time in Pandora. Bye.